See, I'm gonna give you an idea. The people who risk the most are actually risking the least. And the people who stay in their comfort zone are risking the most. The true winners are the ones that go outside of what the masses are doing. They go the other way. Too many people are playing it safe. Playing it safe is a dumb idea.